My boy, Dr. Love, make sure you check out the Heads of Government song. The competition start the 2nd of February. Just follow the rules and everything will be good. You see what I say? Now, I see a video on social media at surface today. We are 3 girls in our classroom and a little youth sit up on a chair. One of the girls now sit down on the table and a 4 little boy if you have oral sex with her. You can't just say youth is not into it. You can't just say whatever reason, whatever them do for get him in the room and so forth, they might force him against him will for do something. Now, if this was him doing it to this girl, everybody that outraged about it, it'll be a problem. Me no hear the woman them say much, only me hear them say, these kids these days, right? Now, where is the worthless daddy and where is the worthless mother? This little girl, and where is the father and mother for this little boy? You see what I say? Because he's the victim, you know. He's the one that has been victimized in this whole situation. You see what I say? Now, that little girl to me, she will go to jail. She will get locked up for it. Same thing go. If it was him do it, same thing goes to she. You see what I say? That is wrong. It's up in the classroom. Where is the teacher? Where is the principal? Why none of them is in our classroom? Where are they when this thing is taking place? Is this thing is taking place lunchtime? That none of them to be found nowhere around? Somebody must know them pitnia. Somebody have to know them pitnia. You see what I say? The mother and father need to step up and need to talk. And the little girl, whether she has 6 or 7 or 10 or 14, she needs to be locked up for this. You see what I say? This is wrong what she do. And things like this should not be happening. You see what I say? That is why some of these school kids are so right these days when I do a bag of thing. You understand what I say? I don't mean to hear no arrest make, but then they lock her the fuck up. Because if it was my brother, if it was my son, me that killer, me I tell you. If any of it was my brother or my son, me that killer. You understand what I say? Because she know what she had do. She's into what she had do. And even when the little boy don't want to do it, she still have force him see him if he do it. You understand? And them a laugh about it. You see what I say? And the one that video it, them are responsible too. And the other one who in there, them responsible and so forth. These things need to stop. The system in Jamaica are not doing enough to protect in these kids. You see what I say? And when time these kids do things like this and so forth, it just brush on that carpet and that's it. You see what I say? Woman need to be balanced because if this was this little young man as must say I do it, you know you're a bag of problem and so forth. We need to bring that little girl out to justice. You see what I say? The little boy need to talk up. Something need to done about this. Remember me tell you, something need to done about this. You see what I say? People don't know about Dr. Love out and about, you see me?